Hi you guys, welcome back to Merakilous. I know I'm in my washroom right now and it's just that I wanted to take you through my skincare routine, and since all of my stuff is here, so I thought this would be the best place to take you through my morning skincare routine. So first of all, I'd like to tie my hair up because I don't want any product to get into my hair. I have a separate product for hair which also I will be telling you in this video. The first thing that I use after washing my face, if you can see my skin thoroughly, right now it's really dry from these areas and it's really shiny out here because this portion is neither dry nor oily. This is a T-zone area which is normally towards the oilier side, but since my skin is normal, it is more towards the centered zone and hence it does not feel the pressure of really drying up. Although this tip, this portion here is a lot drier. So let me begin with a toner. This is the toner that I use, if you can see it. This is Dela from Forest Essential. I've been talking about this for quite a while now. I know, I think I should tap on the screen so that you can see it nicely. Okay, now I'm going to put it on my face like I usually do. Even if this gets on your hair, it's not a problem. It's a flower water. It's not gonna put anything into your hair. It's absolutely okay. So, here we go. I love it. It's so good. After this, what you do is you take three fingers and you just tap. Spread it. And it's very pola hard because this is going to be spreading across your face. Now, the next step is my most favorite step. I've been trying this serum. This is Forest Essentials Rasa. I've been trying this serum for the last 2 months now, and it has been an incredible source of in my skin. It's almost finished. This is like, this is water, you know, it's water based. So, today I'm going to spread it normally. This is so good. You can see the texture of my skin. If you see, this dryness has been taken care of. The reddishness has really reduced, and because of which, even this portion, if you see, even if you see this portion, it's all absorbed. Now that it's been absorbed, I like to use vitamin C serum. The problem with my face is that there is a lot of unevenness, the dullness, you can see it over here, you see it over here. It's also because of the tanning that happens. So what I'll do is that I will take the vitamin C serum now. So this is the vitamin C serum. This is the vitamin C serum that I usually use in the daytime, during the daytime, because this is instant smoother. It does not feel chip-chip on my skin and it just absorbs. Zoop karke andar skin mein chala jata hai. So I'll just show you how. I take it on my tips, I don't take it on my palms. Just one palm, this much is enough. Then what I do is I take it to the other finger. Then again, I press it just like I pressed Rasa. Now, my skin is instantly smoothing. If I show you how it looks like, then you see the shiny, shiny thing. In fact, if you notice this, it has a very shiny kind of a pink.
You know, I cannot explain the color, but it's very shiny, it's very beautiful, and the fragrance is too good. So, once I'm done with this, I usually put my lip balm on. Since my lip balm is not here, I'm just going to go and get it in a jiffy. Just have to wait and quickly go and get it, okay?
I cannot live without any lip cream or lip balm during my morning skincare routine.
Okay, my door is open because you are trying to talk to me. Just a second. Alright, I'm back. So this is
basically a combo. that Forest Essential had launched a while back. I generally exfoliate my lips every 15 days. I know, I have the need to because I wear a lot of lipsticks and hence. And this is a cane sugar lip scrub, which has a combination with shea butter and pomegranate lip cream. This has beeswax, cocoa butter, shea butter, date extract, pomegranate oil, olive oil, castor oil, coconut oil, carrot oil, which are also organic. This has an applicator, so I use this only. Today in the morning only I exfoliate because this is there. The next step that I usually use is my Body Shop Cup cream. Now this one is the algae extract. I'll add a picture over here. This cream has really changed the way my skin feels. I chose it for that winter and summer wala scrub. So I'm just going to take that in my hand. I'm going to show you how much. Usually I'm not showing you the bottle because I've just added it into a new bottle. Since my husband had to go on a tour, he had to take it. So I have just taken this much. I know generally you don't mollify it with your hand. So what I do is I take thoda bit of it all across my face. I just put it like that. This is one of my favorite creams of Forest Essentials 24 karat gold Sondarya cream. Sondarya cream is like what? 3 grand or something? I have that right now also. This is worth 4600 Sondarya cream. And this cream is worth what? 1895 probably. And look at the work it does, you guys. Just look at my skin. If you see, I have to tilt my face so that you can see light jo upar se pad gaya. You can see how evenly it spreads. Itna sa laga hai. And maine kab khareeda tha? I think I bought it in December, January, February, March chal raha hai, and it is still running smooth. The best part about it is that my husband and I both of us use this cream. The next is the SPF. Now I've used everything. I've used a toner, I've used a serum, I've used another serum, then I've used your, the face cream. Now I am going to use an SPF. So I will just get back with my SPF. I am currently on Body Shop's Vitamin E SPF 30PA Triple Plus. I generally take it on my fingers. I do this. Bring on that sunshine. Gotta get up real soon. We got SPF 30 means 30 into 10, which means 300 minutes of UVA, B, and sunblock. It will help you this way. 300 minutes, not more than that. And I'm going to take one of my most favorite products right now. This is Kerispa Status' Elixir Altine. This is the Oleo Complex. If you can see this bottle, can you? This is one of the most amazing products I've ever seen in my life. It just goes like this. Alright you guys, so that's all for today. This is how my morning routine looks like, especially when I'm sunbathing and I'm washing my hair as well, and you know, I'm combing my hair as well, I'm putting a lot of things on my skin. I know that I put a lot of things for a lot of you. This might look like, oh my god, this is such an expensive thing, how does she manage that? And she does it every day, kill me. I know that this sounds really expensive, extravagant, but trust you, you guys, once you are in the series, in the regime of using these things,
in a daily routine, you guys will really bring you up here. I'm not even kidding you, this is going to change the way your skin feels completely.
So that's all for today, you guys. I hope you really like this video. I know my videos are conversational, but that's how I intend to make it. And if you have any other questions, please pop them down below.